Yeah, then I'm back out in the Land Cruiser. I have to look how to get out the rest of this front part of the center console, because it had been some mouse and things in here. I have to clean it out. The whole car is smelly and dirty. See here, to collect more coins. To start a coin washery. It's very dirty. There's a lot of things I have to do and clean out here. And now if I get this part out, I will take it inside the house and clean it up like I've done with a lot of other parts. Today is blowing a lot, so I'm just opening the door here to blow fresh air in the car. That would be nice. So we just have to see how to take out the rest of this. As you can see here, a lot of things are not a mouse eating things here that have to be cleaned out. Take the sidings out, bend them up. Trying not to ruin things. This looks like to be a phone system that I found in the part further back. This one off. Not sure how it's mounted. This plastic things are not so expensive, but they're helping a lot everywhere. Without this, I have been going to ruin a lot of plastic parts. Now I can just take them out without making hard brake lines if I was using metallic things. You see here, all the papers. Things that mouse have been eating. Here, it's a lot of things. Hopefully the mouse haven't eaten through the wires and things. Hopefully. No, and need to get some gloves or something, because this is very dirty. Yeah, I'll take out this part of the little console. Just have to take off. Look at this. Mouse have been in here eating the insulation. They had a party. I'm not sure if the part is possible or the mouse. This is the most worst. I don't know the smell in this car. There's a lot of garbage. I have to take the vacuum out and clean out here. Get my. It's a lot in between the wires. That is not a good sign. I think it's more luck if I don't get more electric problems here, because this is looking to be garbage. A lot of places is not supposed to be anything. There is a Mercedes-Benz in Trondheim. I found a Mercedes key in there. Some of the owners who had this car have had a Mercedes. Up here I just have to get a clean out more money, more dirt, more money, more fuses, more money, more fuses. Can I just take with me this part of the center console in and clean it up, because there's no point putting it out and it's this dirty. Yeah, that was just a short update from being able to remove the rest of the center console and see the problem. Because this is just dirty, very dirty, and need to be cleaned out. Maybe I have to take out the stereo to check the connectors for the air condition. I'm not sure if that's the problem or if the problem is another place. This has been wet from something. Yeah, again I'm back in the downstairs bathroom trying to clean up my parts before I think about putting them back. Everything in this car is dirty. Inside and also to start to let out the whole system here too. This is what they call the dirty money, or black money, I'm not sure. At least now I have washed them. So now they're whitewashed or washed, I'm not sure. But in the car, on their carpet, at least it was 93 Norwegian kroners. Maybe more. Maybe I find more. So, okay, something. This could pay for a cleaning agent to spray on and try to clean out something. Yeah, I've finished washing this. It have to stand on the water, come off it, washing up the money. Now I just have to go and buy a new vacuumer that could take up wet and dry. And one of the days here is supposed to be warmer, So then I go out and clean with the vacuumer first, and then put on some cleaning agency and water it up a little, and go on vacuum up that after inside the car before I can think about putting in the carpet again. And I also have order on the ion machine to that's supposed to clean out smell. So that one is coming in maybe in the next week now. So after I put in the carpet, I can put in that one before I put in the seats again, just to see if I can kill off the smell. So thank you. I hope you come back and look at more video about this car, or I'll have a lot of other videos about other cars. See how to try to make the videos a little shorter, because some of them start to be long. So thank you. Hope you like the video. Subscribe and put a like if you do that. Put a comment. That would be very nice. Ideas, thing I should do, thing I do wrong, all kinds of thing. So thank you.